Hello and welcome to this video tutorial. My name is Kumar Saurabh and today in this video tutorial we will discuss some functions in PostgreSQL. Let's see what we are going to discuss in this video. First we will know about what is a sum function in PostgreSQL. Then we will learn how to sum a multiple column using a sum function in PostgreSQL. After this we will use the plus sign operator to sum the column values in PostgreSQL. Then at the end of this video tutorial we will learn how to use a sum with case statement in PostgreSQL. Let's begin by understanding what the sum function does. The sum function is an aggregate function that is used to calculate the sum of a column values in a PostgreSQL database. Let's start by looking at the syntax of sum function. The basic syntax is as follows. After select, we specify sum function. Within the sum function, we specify the column name, which is the name of the column for which we want to calculate the sum. And the table name is the name of the table that contains the column. Open a query editor of PGAdmin application. And for example, let's say we have a table called sales with columns ID, product name, quantity, and price. We can use the sum function to calculate the total sales for each product. So for that, we are going to use this statement. Select product name, then specify the sum function. Within sum function, we have multiplied the quantity into price. Then we have given alias name, total sales. We are taking these columns from a table sales. After this, we group by product name. Basically, in this statement, we are multiplying the quantity and price column to calculate the total sales for each product. We are also using group by clause to group the result by product name. Let's execute this code and see. As we can see in the output, total sales for each product like mobile 71.82 and tablet 249.75 and for laptop 149.75. This is how to use the sum function in PostgreSQL. Now move to the next topic. How to sum multiple columns values in a PostgreSQL using a sum function. So to sum the multiple column in PostgreSQL, we can use the plus sign in a sum function. Now look at the syntax. Here the column name 1, column name 2, and column name n are the name of the column whose values you want to sum. And the table is the name of the table where the column are located. And we can see that after the each column, we have used the plus sign to add the values of all these columns. Now let's see with an example how to sum a multiple column in PostgreSQL. Now come back to query editor. As we know that our sales table contains two columns, quantity and price, and both column data type is numeric type. So we are going to add this column into one value. So for that, after select statement within the sum function, we have specified the price column plus the quantity column. And this query is going to add the value of these two columns, like a 10 plus 5.99 is going to be 15.99, then it will add plus 5, then it will add 9.99 and so on. Let's execute this code and see how this works. Now as we can see in the output, the total and the sum of the values of these two columns is 107.94. So this is how to use a plus sign in a sum function to add the multiple column values into a single values. Now move to the next topic, how to sum the column values using a plus sign operator. So in this syntax we can see after a select statement we have used the column and then use the plus sign operator, then use the another column, and we haven't used sum function. But in previous section or in previous topic we have used the sign operator with a column's name within the sum function. Now let's understand it with an example. Now come back to query editor. We are going to use the same table, that is a sales table, and we will add the two columns, quantity and price. So after select statement, we have specified the price plus quantity without the sum function. And then we have given an alias name total sales. Now let's execute this code and see. As we can see, directly using the plus sign with column names in a select statement to sum the values, it sum the first row of two columns into a single value, and then second row of two column into a single value, and so on till the last row of the table. So this is how to use the plus sign operator with a select statement without a sum function in PostgreSQL to sum the values of multiple column. Now move to the last topic of this tutorial. How to use the sum with a case statement in PostgreSQL to sum the values of a column. You can use the case statement in PostgreSQL with a sum function to sum values conditionally based on a certain criteria. The syntax for using a sum with case in PostgreSQL you can see here. Now look within the sum. In this syntax, condition 1 and condition 2 and so on are the conditions that you want to test and value 1, value 2 and so on are the values to be summed if the corresponding condition is true. Default value is the value to be summed if none of the condition are true. Now let's see with an example how to use sum with cage statement in PostgreSQL. Now come back to query editor, and for the example we are going to use the same table. So in this example we want to sum the amount of sales for a particular product like a tablet, but only for sales with amount greater than 5. So let's execute this code and see. Now this query returns a sum amount of all sales for the product a tablet which is greater than 5, and return the result in total sales column, and the result is 19.98. and we can see that the sum function contains a case statement with the condition that the price or amount should be greater than 5 and the product should be a tablet. Now this is how to use the case statement with a sum function in PostgreSQL to sum the values of a columns. Before we end this tutorial, let me tell you that we have written post about a website databasefacts.com where you can learn a lot about how to use sum function. I hope that you have enjoyed video tutorial about a PostgreSQL sum function and learned lots of things. So at last I want to say, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel, and thank you.